you just missed, if you're joining us from the Ohio State game, the longest Penn State play of the year, a 46-yard pass from Matt McGloin to Allen Robinson. Dukes. In motion, under pressure, throws, caught, touchdown! Nice catch by Jesse James. Listen to the cheer for Penn. Penn State, of course, as you might expect, much bigger up front, much more athletic than that Navy four-way wall.
The other thing you know you're going to get with Michael Zornich is 1,000% on every play.
Miller in trouble. All he can do is throw a run. Harassed by the Penn State defense, Michael Mauney led the charge. Huge first half for Penn State. The Nittany Lions are on top. A good defensive play by Adrian Amos. Going a short set again. Miller on that reverse. Lost the ball. Penn State has it at the 33.
Over the middle. Off the hands of Williams. Caught by Robinson. Touchdown. Penn State.
They suffered in the first two games may end today.
Next week. Family on three. One, two, three.
We got to get ready to go for Temple.